your Defender Guard camera can record uninterrupted video to your SD card. If you would like to save space and record only during specific times, you can set a recording schedule. On the device main menu, tap the three dots to the top right of the camera. Tap Device Details. Tap Local Recording Settings. Ensure video storage is on. If you would like to save your video in standard definition, tap Video Quality and select SD. Standard definition video is lower quality, but the saved file sizes will be smaller, allowing you to save more to your memory card. Ensure continuous video recording is on. Tap Storage Period to set a schedule. Select the day for which you would like to set a schedule. Either tap Recording Settings or click an existing time frame. Select the start and end time. In this example, on Wednesdays, the camera will record continuously between 9 a.m. and 5 p.m. Tap OK. Tap Save at the bottom of the screen.